I Thank you. Now, what was I saying? Focus.
Our new bureau will never be compromised. We have learned a valuable lesson. I have talked with a farmer, and we will be able to acquire several haystacks and wagons for our leads.
I wonder how Diocles is faring. is Varen.
Блять, хорошо. Ох, несколько запашу нас сейчас. Делался то. The Curse of the Pharaohs. Это самое сумасшедшее. The Curse of the Pharaohs. Чего мне тут? Оф, тебес. Субтитры
Bayek, I do not send you greetings, but a warning. 4 years have passed since we laid the last to rest, but the creed spurs us ever onwards. I have captured a messenger bearing news of another artifact, this time in Upper Egypt. You must go at once. Give this parcel to Merti. She lives and runs her business near Luxor. She owes me a favor, not friendship. The rest must fall to you. Find this artifact no matter the cost. Let no one unleash its power on those we once swore to protect.
Welcome! Welcome in Thebes! You need a room? A bigger shield? A bodyguard?
What is this?
A Pharaoh's curse!
Lives. He landed a blow.
You will not escape!
Mine!
You are nothing but a figment! Someone has the artifact. He's using it to summon the long dead. I must stop them before this curse murders all of Thebes. Amunet said her contact was near Luxor.
Картинка.
You know what this curse has cost thieves.
Ah, you survived the curse? They will speak of you throughout Thebes.
Make sure no one speaks of me.
Enough, Suter.
Of course. No Filakitai will hear of the man with death in his eye.
I was told you would help me. This is for you.
What is this? Who gave this to you?
The woman you know as Aya.
Very well. What do you want?
A rare artifact. I believe it is the cause of this curse.
Could it be? Rumors, whispers. A relic was stolen from an unknown pharaoh's tomb. Some say this desecration called the curse down upon us.
I must find it.
There's quite a black market here in Thebes. Secret auctions, rare trades. Talk to the merchants near the docks. They will know more. And tell Aya our deal is done. I am headed south. The curse comes too close for comfort.
What if I have more questions?
Then find Isidora, the god's wife of Amun. She will understand this curse in a way I cannot.
The relic was stolen from a pharaoh's tomb. Someone here must know the thief. Is this all you have? I was told this market sold artifacts from the tombs.
There is no money to be made in relics, Neb. All anyone wants is protection from the curse. Scarabs? Amulets?
I'm looking for something special. Ancient. I have coin.
Talk to Siamun if you want that kind of trinket. He has the best in Thebes.
Siamun!
Welcome Welcome, Seni, to Siamon's Curios. Are you looking for something special? I have the rarest stock in Thebes.
An artifact from the tombs.
Such a treasure would cost the Pharaoh's ransom. But not here, Neb. Soldiers are stupid, but their swords are sharp. Come.
Not many merchants will sell to a stranger.
Now why is that?
You are in the heart of the black market. Relics are everywhere. Trust is hard to come by. But you can trust Siamon.
You alone amongst all the merchants.
Some might take advantage of a man fresh off the boat in Thebes. One so laden down with coin.
I am Thar. I arose from the watery silence of Nu. Stand upon the primordial hill. But as I gaze into the void, the abyss, I understand my nothingness and weep. So I will mate with my shadow, bring forth two children, spit and vomit them forth. And you will bow before us. I am Thar. I arose from the watery silence of doom. Stand upon the primordial.
Let's try this again. I'm looking for an artifact stolen from the tombs.
Oh, that artifact. Yes, yes, but Irsu must not know we spoke.
Irsu?
You really don't know anything, do you?
I know how to slit a man's throat before he can cry for help.
There is an auction. Very exclusive. I tried to get in, but Irsu and I don't see eye to eye.
Where can I get an invitation?
Tehemet has one. The historian. I tried to win it from her in our last dice game. We play on a roof north of here. By Horus. That's all I know. Just let me live.